Now let's discuss the localized versus distributed representation. Because as I said, the PBMT does not use the distributed representation. So what is a localized representation? So let's say we want to represent the four shapes, vertical and horizontal boxes and vertical and horizontal ellipse. So if you are using the localized representation, what we are going to do is we are just going to have a unique representation for each of them. But in case of distributed representation, what we are going to do is we are going to represent them into some semantic space, right? So for example, we can extract some properties, whether let's say like vertical, horizontal, rectangle or ellipse. So if we see this can be represented like this, right? So this is a vertical box, this is a rectangle. For example, this is vertical but not rectangle but ellipse. Now the question is, what is advantage? So advantage is this. Let's see, you have a new figure. So if you want to represent this in this way, in the localized form, you require additional bit. You also have to add that bit to all of these, right? But here you don't need to do that. You can just extract the properties of this shape and fill accordingly. So we can easily represent the circle in this distributed representation case, right? Now, how all this related to our natural language processing task? So if let's say, if we are representing this king, man, woman in this way, if we perform this operation, like king minus man plus woman, the result would be completely useless. But if we represent them in the distributed case, like by extracting some properties, so we might even get this result, queen. And we have in fact got this result. Now let's see, what is the localized representation in our case? So localized representation is the one hot encoding. So if we are, let's say we are representing these words, we are just representing by the one hot encoding. Only one index is one, right? While in the distributed case, we are learning their properties, animal, domesticated, pet and fluffy. And these values represent the degree of these properties, right?